Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Chief Waldo here. Doing a little bit of Smite. Doing a little bit of Poseidon. And we'll see how this goes. Hopefully it goes pretty good. But the way my luck has been lately, I have not high hopes for this. And I don't know why she did that. What relic do I want? Let's go with purification. Usually a safe choice, right? Where are you going? What's going on here? Am I missing something? Okay. I don't know why she just starts saying, good game, and you rock, you rock. I'm very confuzzled. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What? I thought, Kuchulain would be, the jungler. That was the only thing that made sense. Mizunami and Sylvanas, of course. Hell jungle, really? I am intrigued by that. Ah. Come on. Really gonna do this to? Come on, man. He's aggressive, and I can respect it. Nothing worse than just sitting in lane, doing nothing. I want to help you, but I really can't, right? Okay, you're good. You're good. Let's go get my red buff. Swear to God, Merlin, if you come over here, we'll kick your shit in. Probably not. I'm dying. Oh, Arachne gun for this steel. Nope, 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 nope. You can fuck right off. Have fun. I'm leaving. Arachne, no! Arachne, no! Okay, never mind. Okay. She made the right call. Good for her. Oh, I got the assist on that. Hell yeah, I did. Uh oh. I've seen a lot of things in this game. I don't think I've ever seen a jungle hell. She didn't even kill a minion. Come on. Gotta watch myself a little bit. Nope. Oh god. Oh god. How unfortunate. God damn it. I have enough gold anyway. I'm leaving. Pick a Thoth. Done. 12 HP and mana. Done. It's time to Shrek and then Wreck. Probably not, in all honesty, because I'm kind of hit and miss. Hit or miss on this game. Lane or wait for buff? Wait for buff. It's almost up. Probably at his red buff. Oh boy. Perish. probably gonna have to pop an alt. But sometimes you just gotta dunk on him. Already, you got a meditation. Come on, my guy. Why on earth would you go meditation against Poseidon, who can just trap you in his ult if you don't have any kind of anti-CC things? These are the things you must think about, Rowan. Boop. And I'm leaving. See if I can't get these real fast. Get a little bit of that extra XP. Think about the dance. No, I didn't. They don't have to buy the dance for then. No, they don't remember. What a dummy. Oh, Capri. Okay. Don't mind me, guys. I'm just dumb. What was that noise? Enemy missing middle. Behold, that will flow. It's probably my wards. One of these days. Well, what's this I see? A dead hell. Oh, I think he saw me. Doesn't matter. That man's dead. Gonzo. Let's see if I can't steal his red real fast. Moral of the story is, folks, you should probably invest in some CC, anti-CC, if you're up against Poseidon. Get a Aegis, is that what it's called? I forget what to call it. Or purification beads. Because if you don't, you're just gonna keep getting shit on. Yeah, Aegis. Nice. Enemy spotted. I remember back in the day it used to be called Sanctuary. Enemy missing middle. Because that was a sanctuary from damage. I'll go help them. Never mind, they got it. Yeah, they're good. Enemy missing middle. I think that man just gave up. Boo, I can't play against Poseidon, boo. Ult's up. Whirlpool's almost up. There's a hell. Oh, god damn it. I fucked it. Absolutely fucked it. God damn it. Man, I'm glad I got the kill. Well, a kill's a kill. Take what I can get. Tight, tight. Pop that, pop that. Farm is buff again. Tight. Uh-oh. See you later. It's sort of good for being penising, I guess, but hey, they didn't get me. What more could I ask for? Focus on the cooldowns first. Really throw out that ult all the time. Who says that? Okay. I mean, I have his red buff, I don't need it. Enemy missing middle. that's been done. Oh, cooldowns. God damn it. I haven't died yet, and I'll take solace in that. Can't believe I fucked it that bad. Boy, am I a dummy. As soon as my ult's up, I think I'll do a little bit of a ganky poo. Well, I guess I can get these little harpy things, or the fuck they are. I believe they actually are harpies. Need to buy some wards. Not gonna do that. God damn, I love that. That man's gotta be pissed. I just keep farming his buff over and over again. Come on, I'm only autoing. I'm not even using any abilities. Oh, he's scared. Just wait till I get a blink, my boy. Okay, you're no fun. Shut up, Rappy. Okay. What a dummy. Only fools. Nice. Tight. Okay. What a dummy trying to back there. Oh, guess I'm not going that way. Did I do it? Did I risk it? God damn it. Probably. On my way. Well. Be careful. One by one, they all fall. Alright, Kuzma, get sight on them. Where are they at? Where are they at? Tight. Whee! Let's get these. Get a gold fury. Keep her in there. Come on. Nice. Quick and clean. Oh, gotta protect my lane. That man is scared. Oh, no, no. Nice. Uh-oh. Come on, come on, come on. God damn it. Uh-oh, uh-oh. There we go. That's how it's done. Bait him. Got some penetration on mine. 6-0. I'll take that. Take that to the bank any day of the week. Get my red buff since they took theirs. And I don't know. Doing pretty good. 27-6. It's gonna be almost impossible to catch Merlin. Probably just gonna teleport out of there as soon as I get close. Enemy missing middle. Just so people don't bitch at me. I forgot he doesn't do anything. Come on, get it. Thought about stealing that. But I was nice enough to not. Bada bing, bada boom. That's how you do it. Got more penetration. Giggity. I haven't been to left lane this entire. Oh, GG. Well, hope you enjoyed some this Poseidon gameplay. And if you have any tips or anything I could be doing better, hey, just let me know. And I'll catch you on the flippity flip.